Dance Like a Chicken Day.
And National Buttermilk Biscuit Day.
Today is Ollie Murs' birthday. He is a pop singer. Two of his songs are Dance With Me Tonight and Grow Up.
Today is also Cate Blanchett's birthday. She is a movie actress. She played Lou in Ocean's 8 and she played Falca in How to Train Your Dragon 2.
And one last thing, today's Friday.
There's nothing else to say.
Hey Lancers, if you ordered a yearbook, you're in luck, because there's a yearbook distribution party. Don't worry, if you haven't ordered it yet, there's still time. At the yearbook, the distribution party is on May 21st from 3 to 3:45 in the Lincoln Courtyard. It costs $5. You'll get a slice of pizza, your yearbook early, and a Sharpie to sign your friends' yearbooks. That's all for now, Lancers. See you next time.
Hey, Miss Campbell, do we get to take our computers home for the summer?
Oh no, Cedar, we don't take our computers home for the summer. They're gonna be checked in on May 19th during advisory. You're gonna come with your advisory class and you're gonna drop your computer, your charger, and a MiFi device if you have one of those on May 19th. But what you need to do before you do that is, in advisory, you're gonna get a piece of paper that looks like this. And it's a checklist for the laptop. And you're gonna go through and mark anything that's wrong with your laptop. So you're gonna look and see, is the screen broken when you turn it on? Is the screen broken? You're gonna check it if it is. Missing keys, headphone jack not working. You're gonna circle, and then you're gonna tape it to the front of the laptop. So when you return it, it's gonna have this on the front of the laptop. You're gonna make sure all stickers are gone. You're not gonna leave any stickers on top of the laptop. And then for the inside of the laptop, you're gonna have a paper towel, and you're gonna spray the paper towel, and you're gonna wipe the keys and the mouse pad and the screen, nice and gentle, and the top of the laptop, and put your sticker on the top. Your charger is gonna be wrapped up nice and neat. I don't want kids coming in with laptop, with chargers like this, because then they will tangle and we won't be able to get them apart for next year. Turn in your laptop how you would like to get it next year when you get a laptop. So think about, do I want to get a laptop that has all these grimy fingerprints on it? You don't, gross. Ugh, do I want a laptop with somebody else's food all over in the inside? Ugh, you don't. So make sure you do a nice job of cleaning the laptops. You'll come in with your advisory teachers and drop them off. Also, library books are due on the exact same day. So bring your library books at the same time, or if you turn them in early, the first 50 people get a piece of candy from Miss Peterson. So turn your library books in, bring your laptops in, bring your chargers, your MiFi devices. If you lost your laptop, you lost your charger, you better come see me now. Don't come see me on the 19th. And let's get them all back so you can have them for next year and you can take them home again.
Thanks, Miss Gamble.
Thanks.
Bye.
Ah, Lancers.
Didn't see you there.
You come here often?
Often.
Cool.
The district track meet happened on Thursday. The boys got 5th in the district and the girls got 4th. And many school records were set.
These include Elise McGinnis getting the new 800-meter record at 2:33 and the new 1,600-meter record at 5:58.
Aiden Hopp got the shot put record with a throw of 34 feet and 9 inches and the high jump record jumping 5 foot and 10 inches.
Tatum Frith got the long jump record with a jump of 15 feet.
And Jackie Wilson won the 200 hurdles. And many other Lancers did well.
Now we are going to speak about some world records and fun facts.
Most bounces of a basketball table tennis ball on a basketball-themed Nintendo 64 game while wearing basketball Mardi Gras beads and sitting on a basketball-themed beanbag chair is 124.
The longest time spinning a basketball on a pen held in shoe while spinning a basketball on a pen held in mouth is 9.97 seconds.
The most right-handed between-the-legs basketball shot made on a little Tykes basketball hoop in 1 minute is 10.
Well, that's all for now, Lancers. See ya, Coolios, later. Bye.
Happy birthday.
Okay. Got a fucking cup.
You're just so socially awkward right now.
Exciting news, Lancer.
Stop. Don't do that. Go again. I mean, you can if you want, but go.
Okay, so like have your good like first week at school. You know?
Science.
Okay. Today, and then into the 70s the following.
Oh, whoa. Oh.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Tonight.
Hey guys, we're waiting for a start. Okay, we're recording.
It's like 75 degrees.
You know, oh my.
Well, I would show.
Hey Lancers, my name's Jackie.
And I'm Caitlin. Adapt. Oh shoot.
Okay. Hey Lancers, I'm gonna be telling you about some current Lincoln facts.
Stop, bro! Miss Campbell!
Not in the script.
We need a new filmer.
Just start it. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Hey!
Well, 6, 7, 10, 8, and we're right now we're in the COVID pandemic, so.
And you have to wear masks at school and
stay 6 feet apart.
What's up, Lancers?
Dang it.
It's cold.
Get shrecked.
Fiona is 35. Get shrecked.
I think that's illegal.
Psych, I lied.
My one. Action!
Hi, I'm Kendall.
What do you call a can opener that doesn't work?
A broken can opener?
Nope! A can't opener.
Oh, I see. What do you call a cow in an earthquake?
A cow in an earthquake? I don't know. What?
A milkshake.
Oh. Hey, did I tell you that I took a picture of a mouse today?
No, but okay.
It didn't say cheese, but I could tell it was thinking it.
That's it for now. Bye!